Okay, welcome to my system movies. Yeah. First one, in the system. Got it just today, magazine. Played the game, tested the system out. Now, what really annoyed me was, felt like the handles were gonna slide off. Tried to slide them off, they don't slide off. So, yeah. You might think that they're gonna come off, but no, they're not. They are not the controls. I wish they were. Actually, when I first bought it, I thought you held it like that. But no, you hold it like that. The buttons are there. Kind of weird. Press any button to start. That's the problem. And it takes 3 minutes for this to turn off. It said that in the menu. Okay, so let's turn it on. I'm on level two. And there we go, I got to another level. So yeah, alright. It gets addictive if you start to lose. Like, if you start to, like, if the people start to kill you, then, you'll get addicted to it. there's no way to mute it, and it takes weird batteries. AC, AST, something, something. So yeah, it's really weird. Next review. Game Boy Color. I love this system. If you've seen the thing when I show you it and stuff, yeah, you know how much I love it. Let's just put it in. RPG game. It's like one of the only games that I have. I gotta get more somehow. My sister has lots of games. Well, my sister-in-law or something. I don't know what you call it. Go ahead and turn on. Oh, my light was already on. Actually, amazing graphics. Love this machine. Yeah, not much to say about it because I've done reviews on it before. So now, yeah, I'm also reviewing games on this. The games will be last. Game Boy Advance SP. Let's put a Pokemon RPG game in there. Pokemon! And yes, it's backlit. Everyone just loves Backlit. Yeah, I'm gonna charge that thing. So yeah. Now the system, DSI. Now let's put even another Pokemon RPG game in there. Now if you love the DS, and you love Pokemon, you should know what game I'm gonna put in. Pokemon Platinum, and soon it's gonna be Pokemon Heart Gold. Now the sound is really loud. See, that was me holding it. See, I have to, like, hold the speakers because, like, it's in the middle of the night. Could have been a see how much the graphics have changed and how bright the screen goes? Yeah. Okay, so here are the game reviews. Pokemon Platinum, love the game. An amazing game with amazing graphics. This is the latest. Now we're gonna go to sort of in between because Pokemon Emerald, Ruby and Sapphire came after this. Pokemon Fire and Leaf Green. Got Fire Red. My cousin has Leaf Green. We all have Ruby, Sapphire and Emerald. We can't find them, they all walked away. Love this candy. Now let's go old school. Okay, roll it in, boys. Yeah, I'm talking like that because look how it's changed. Yeah. This is triple the size. It's double the size of that. See? Keeps getting smaller. At half this game, then half this, then we get this. Soon we'll be having this. Then having this. Then we just have that as our game kit. So yeah, I love Pokemon. Should have seen my unboxing of it. Basically unboxed it. This isn't a game system, so I'm not reviewing it. I don't know why I showed it. It's my phone. I reckon that should be it for now. See you guys later with more reviews. Remember, the basic review of this was about this. See you guys later.